Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Hobomock Spring Concert. My name is Gwen Chapman. I'm the Director of Fine and Performing Arts. We're thrilled to have you with us. I know this is a super busy time of year. Tonight, you're going to have performances by the Hobomock Chorus and the 5th grade cadet band and the 6th grade concert band. Our string students will all be performing together on Wednesday night's concert. So again, welcome. A few thank yous. Before we begin, I'd like to thank the Hobomock administrators, Mr. Murphy and Ms. Pierce, for all that they do to support the music program at Hobomock. I'd like to thank Matt here from the local scene, formerly Pat TV. They record every single concert and then upload it to the YouTube channel so that you can watch it over and over at your leisure. We have a number of high school students working tonight from the Tri-M Music Honor Society as part of their service requirement. They come and they help out at the elementary and the middle school concerts. I'd like to remind any caregiver that has a current fourth grader that will be a fifth grader in our district next fall. The registration to fill out the Google form to start an instrument is due by Friday. So it's on our website under the Visual and Performing Arts page if you go to the fifth grade instrumental information, or it's also been broadcast out in an email, but it's a Google form to sign up your child for if they'd like to start a band or a string instrument starting in the fall. As far as dismissal goes, if you can't stay with us for the whole concert and you just have a chorus kiddo, then you're gonna go back out through the cafeteria and around to the music suite hallway. The chorus room is the first one on the left-hand side. Mrs. McDermott will stay there until all students are picked up if you're gonna stay for the whole concert, which we hope you will. It'll be about maybe 35-minute concert total, not a long one tonight. So again, thanks for being with us, and it's my pleasure to turn things over to Mrs. McDermott and the Hobomock Chorus.
Welcome to Hobomock Spring Concert. Our first song of the night is called Tongo. Tongo is a folk song from the Solomon Islands in Polynesia. Tongo translates to mango, which is the plant of that grows around the coastline. Thank you.
having last minute rehearsals when I feel, oh, we might need like one or two more, or just being super, super flexible throughout this whole year. So thank you so much, and singers, what a fabulous job you've done tonight. You should be so, so, so proud of yourselves. Thank you so much. We have, yeah, a round of applause for my song for you tonight, and I'd like to invite Julie Cora to introduce it. Come on down.
Thank you for coming to our spring concert. Our final song is Long Live by Taylor Swift. This song was written based off of a performance at Gillette Stadium when she was listening to the crowd cheer for her backstage. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. everyone, and good evening, and welcome to the spring portion of the Hobomock Spring Concert, the band portion, I should say. Well, we're going to give you a great show tonight. I really want to talk about the year that we've been having in Pembroke, because over the summer, I worked with Boston Celtics, and I got them sold on the idea to have the elementary band play the national anthem. And I have to say something. When we finished the last performance of the national anthem for the Boston Celtics, the management came up to me and they were talking to me about how the kids played. And I didn't need to say a word to them. They said to me, Mr. Hoyes, you're going to contact us over the summer and we're going to set things up for your band for the new year. So I would like to personally thank our sixth graders because they were so impressed with the Pembroke Elementary Band. Now our fifth graders, who are going to be sixth graders, get the opportunity to perform at TD Garden. So thank you, sixth graders, and thank you, parents, for getting them there. Guys, that's a big accomplishment. That is a big accomplishment. And on top of that, many of our fifth graders performed with the sixth graders at Fenway. It was a bit of a chilly day, but the performance was top notch. The Boston Red Sox loved the band. And next week, we're not done yet, our fifth grade band will be performing at Derby Street Shops in Hingham. So it's only natural that we start our concert by having our fifth graders and sixth graders together play the national anthem. So here we go with the Star Spangled Banner. No need to stand. Things over to our fifth grade cadet band. Now, you're going to hear them play some songs that they're going to play at Derby Street Shop. We're going to start things off with a band arrangement that I made of the jazz classic, When the Saints Go Marching In.
Thank you.
since we hit jazz, now it's time to hit some classical music. We're going to play Beethoven's Ninth Symphony. As our drummers are getting situated back there, I just want to point out that these drummers have made a tremendous leap since the beginning of the year. We depend on our drum section a lot in the band. They're our heartbeat, and they have made amazing progress. And it's so great, Will McNulty is leading us at the helm on drum set, so thank you, Will. The cadet band is going to finish with a song that I wrote many years ago. I think I wrote this song back in the 90s, if I'm not mistaken. And it is called Jasper's Jump. So we played a little bit of jazz. We played a little bit of classical. Now it's time to play a little bit of rock music for you. This song, when I wrote it, I meant it to sound like music from an action movie. And it really does sound like that. So here is our cadet band on Jasper's Jump.
Thank you.
Haven't our fifth graders made so much progress since the beginning of the year? They really are sounding great, and they have great things ahead for them in the future in the band program. I can't wait until next year working with these guys, bringing them to those special venues. Moving on, now we're going to work with our sixth grade concert band. Now, I say this every single concert, but the sixth graders can attest, I gave them very difficult music to play this time around, but really great band arrangements too. We're going to start things out. Since at this time of the year, it's very important that we honor Memorial Day, the 4th of July, Flag Day. So we're going to play a band arrangement that I made of the Grand Old Flag. Kids, where some of the ladies wanted to do Kings and Queens by Ava Max, and some of the boys wanted to play He's a Pirate from Pirates of the Caribbean. So I arranged both songs, and when I was arranging them, I thought, well, they're slightly difficult. They're very difficult. This is a really tricky one, but it sounds fantastic. So our sixth grade band will now play from Pirates of the Caribbean, Arrgh, He's a Pirate. Matey. That was good, right? Johnny Depp?
Thank you.
That is a toughie for an elementary band to play. That's a toughie. And now we're going to go back to something that we played back in March. We're going to play the theme from Rocky. Before we play our last number of the night, I just want to remind parents that on Wednesday this week, please make sure that your musician leaves the house with their instrument and music, because we're going to be giving the school assembly on Wednesday. Now, we're going to end with Kings and Queens by Ava Max. Now, when we first started working on this song, the kids found it very technical and very hard to play. They're going to do an amazing job for you. Here's Ava Max's Kings and Queens.
Thank you.
wonderful concert. Congratulations, students, and Mr. Hawes, for all your hard work. It's amazing the progress that they've shown this year. We look forward to welcoming the sixth graders that are coming up into the middle school next year. We hope you stick with your band instrument there. You're also able to sing and do chorus if that interests you, and we have the orchestra program there. And we look forward to having our fifth graders continue with Mr. Hawes next year. So thanks for all your hard work. Absolutely fabulous. So caregivers, we're going to send the students around. The TRI-AM students will lead them around, and you can pick up your child in the cafeteria. If they're still in the chorus room, they're in the middle hallway. It's easier to come right through the stairs here to access the chorus room after the band has exited. Have a wonderful summer, everybody. We'll see you in the fall. Take care.